I've always been really passionate about physics since I was young because I think it gives you the best opportunity to really understand the nature of reality. And with quantum mechanics in particular, it gives you an opportunity to explore the inner workings of the universe at a microscopic level. What really excites me about studying quantum mechanics at the University of Sydney is that we have a wide array of researchers working on a variety of different topics within the field. For example, we have a group working in collaboration with Microsoft on the experimental aspects of quantum computing, whereas in my group, we're focused on the theory. My research is in the field of quantum computing. Quantum computing will enable us to solve complex problems with dramatically increased efficiency, problems which you can't even solve on classical computers. Because this technology is still in its infancy, these systems are subject to significant amounts of noise. The part that my research plays in that is focusing on fault tolerance and error correction to reduce the level of errors to a point that the systems become usable. Since Sydney has become such a global hub for quantum mechanics, we have academics across a variety of universities who are studying many different topics within the field of quantum mechanics, and in particular quantum computing, which is where my research lies. We also have a burgeoning entrepreneurial sector with startups such as Q-Control, which have come out of the University of Sydney. There are many benefits of the Sydney Quantum Academy Scholarship. I would say, first and foremost, from a practical perspective, the scholarship provides me with the funding that I need to be able to pursue a PhD full-time. Secondly, while I'm a PhD student at the University of Sydney, one of the advantages of the Sydney Quantum Academy is that it gives me access to Macquarie, UNSW and UTS to be able to interact with academics and students across these universities. I'm also part of the student working group, and we've been able to provide feedback and pointers on how the SQA program can provide the best experience for its PhD students.